Texas Tech wide receiver Michael Crabtree continues to rewrite the record book at Texas Tech. Meanwhile, a redshirt freshman at A&M, Ryan Tannehill, is doing pretty good in his own right. We are in Aggieland in College Station, Texas. From Kyle Field in College Station, it's Big 12 College Football Saturday presented by KFC. Today, the undefeated fifth-ranked Texas Tech Red Raiders take on the Texas A&M Aggies. House expected here today in Aggieland as Corona will kick it off on a just beautiful fall afternoon. 70 degrees, 30% humidity. Wind's really not a factor. Clear skies forecast for the day. Gray and Stevens are deep to return, and it is picked up by Bradley Stevens. Brings it back to the 25-yard, first and 10 for Texas A&M at their own 25-yard line. Going to shuttle to Goodson. 25, 30, 35, Goodson, going to turn it on, and he's brought down at the 50-yard line. Marlon Williams made maybe a... Little shuttle here, and the ball is taken by Gray, and Gray, the first down and more, he really snapped out of that one as he takes it down to the 33-yard line.
And they want to pressure the quarterback themselves on the edge. They've got 14 quarterback sacks, and then yards after catch, yards after contact.
36, oh my, would have been a first down. Ryan Tannehill, their leading receiver. Richard goal attempt for Texas A&M, Randy Bullock. They made a change in their kickers, and Bullock, he's got the leg here,
yes,
and it is good.
Well, their first possession and
are deep for the Aggies. Crabtree at the 9. 25, 30, Crabtree 40, he's got a blocker. Tiptoed out of bounds, what a return by Michael Crabtree.
Why not? You know, well, you want to get in
four at the 36 on their opening possession. Red Raiders trailing 3-0. Harrell, quick hitter, caught, and a first down at the inside the 31-yard line. That is Crabtree. Crabtree, 10
signals. Solid snap count. Raise the foot. Snap the football. Nicely done.
Two had the pressure on him last time. Third down here.
Touchdown.
Touchdown. Into the end zone goes Crabtree. About the time you think you've got him is when you need to be most concerned. Brown was trying to cover on the play. Crabtree is 11th score of the year on a 25-yard TD pass.
What you have to do, and Joe Kynes talked about that action all by his lonesome.
Cody Fowler for the PAT as Texas Tech's made a change in kickers for this game as well. And Fowler
comes out of there off the pick and roll.
Johnson delivers. First down, what a bullet and what a hit as Johnson picks up 13 yards.
Listening from Franchione's option offense to this West Coast style of offense.
See the erectness last week. He also ran for a touchdown and lost to K-State. Goodson runs out of room here, going to the sideline. Don't know if he got the first down or not.
Run more line stunts. They played it very basic and vanilla, and Nebraska executed to perfection.
Second and 3, Johnson. Known as a creator, and he got the first down here. Johnson.
Tight end Jamie McCoy.
Johnson, 129 yards rushing coming into the game today. And it's first and 10 at the 34. And the pitch to Goodson. Got some blockers. Oh, and then Goodson showing some muscle as he pounds it inside the 30-yard line before Darcell McBeth.
A lot of energy for this defensive team.
Third and 4 for Texas A&M. Wide open receiver at the 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Aggies. Coming up with the grab is Terrence Mitchell and goal from the 3. And again, McGee taking the snap here out of the shotgun.
Nice.
It is a touchdown, Texas A&M to Tannehill. Tip your hat to the Aggies. In a
valuable young redshirt freshman.
The kick by Bullock is up. It is good. And Texas A&M. Third and 5 for Tech now. Harrell over the middle. Complete. First down at the 46-yard line. Second and 9. Now at the 47 for Harrell. And he delivers again. to Britton, Edward Britton.
Harrell's pass is caught by number 20.
So much confidence. Anytime you run a route in this offense, you're a primary receiver. You have to be ready for the football.
Lead the nation in passing, 4-13 per game in yardage. This one again to Morris, got room to roam, 40, 35. He's got the first down for Texas Tech. So as the first quarter starts to wind down,
that last snap.
3 seconds, they get the playoff. Across the middle at the 20, and then forging ahead to the 16-yard line. Detron Lewis, a sophomore from back. First to 10 at the 16 of A&M, and he delivers, and Swindell takes it down to inside the 5-yard line.
His feet and direct his feet toward the target. He was falling away. His mechanics were poor, and the ball sailed.
Right to a 34-inch vertical jump. No problem on the ground. Barron Batch motors into the end zone, and Batch gets his fourth TD on the ground this season, and Batch gives Texas Tech the lead, a senior from the Woodlands, Texas.
Got a piece of it.
And today, third and six from their own 26. Low snap, Johnson. Got it off, and another first down out near midfield. And again, the Aggies keep pushing it. McCoy with the receiving end. They come after it. He alerts to Tannehill. Needs a block. Tannehill breaks through.
Wow.
Watch out. 35. Tannehill still going. Oh, mama, what a run. Down inside the 15. He's brought down by McBath.
Nice job of showing.
Third and 11. Johnson. Inside. Tannehill.
Wow. Great job.
Incomplete.
Man, good effort. That was a tough play field against Tech.
Let's see if they can make it now 5 yards closer on the 28-yarder. And Bullock is good on this one. It's tied up at 13 apiece. Texas Tech and Texas A&M. Big 12 college game.
Pretty strong.
Well, we're going to replay it. I guess I better make the stop again. First to 10 at the 34.
Wow.
Harrell intercepted. Picked off by the Aggies. And a flag thrown out of bounds near the 27-yard line.
Just threw that up for grabs, did Graham Harrell. Very uncharacteristic for him to do that. I mean, off his back foot, the big boy is lined up at fullback.
And not going to get in. Stopped again at the one.
Nice lead block by Jaworski.
Sets up for an 18-yarder, and it is good.
12 points left on the field right now, though. They could come back to Graham Harrell. Hold the ball a little longer than he wants to.
Harrell, 11 of 15 for 108. One touchdown, one pick. This one, completion, and a first down across to the 34-yard line. Lewis, the receiver, deep 48-yard line. Red Raiders trailing again, 16-13. This is their fourth possession. They scored touchdowns in the first two, and then an interception one last one. And this one, Batch. He's got a first down as he totes it to the 35, and inside of that, 99. Dave was talking earlier about how they've improved their running attack. All day again for Harrell, and he goes to Lewis, and Lewis has another first down. Boy, they could move the chains. Lewis were there in that play for Texas A&M. Second and 10 at the 21. Lewis got a block, cuts it up, 15-10. Lewis will move the chains again. It's amazing, Dave.
Flocker at the wide receiver spot.
13 yards on that pickup. And again, wide open. Touchdown, Batch. Harrell to Batch.
You have an assignment breakdown there. Whoever had the back out of the backfield totally.
20-16, Texas Tech. And he does. 2-minute mark in the second quarter. There's our triple pass again. Goodson trying to find some blockers. Gets it back near the 20. But it's going to be.
You can flip field position in a hurry.
Graham Harrell goes to work again. He's going deep, got a man, and he is open and making the grab.
Ball's
is Swindle, and then the ball loose, A&M has recovered, I believe. Let's see the signal from the officials.
One saying he's down, one saying the ground caused the fumble that he was down. Saying that he caught the football, was advancing it, and he was already down when the ball came out. One official came in emphatically pointing to the ground.
And again, what they do is they'll piece it together many times on the review to see part of it from one angle.
You can see the ball coming out.
Right
here, that's the football. It's out of his arms, and it's down to the below his midsection, and the ball's out. I don't think the ground caused this. I think give
review,
up on this.
The ball was loose before the runner hit the ground. There was an immediate recovery by Texas A&M. It's A&M's ball, first and 10.
Yeah, that's
A&M
it.
A&M is not trying to the
yeah, okay. We're not the replay booth, but.
All right, Johnson, see what he can come up with on the turnover. He wants it all right
got
here.
Him.
Tannehill, a sensational grab. They're knocking on the door again.
I'll get it right now.
40 yards on the pickup. Tannehill, 3 for 87 in the receiving game.
Right.
Johnson, he may score here to the 5, and he's upended and close to the first down. Get down and goal from the 1. And Texas A&M, what an effort for the 2-4 Aggies as they pound it in and they take the lead again.
You can see the chest.
Like a guy who might have done that himself at one time.
You get that momentum. All of a sudden, that adrenaline starts flowing. You think you can pick the stadium up, man.
They flap them flat and 3 people.
One other thing, Michael at halftime, you'll see a much swifter Crabtree here in the second half, guys.
Well, thanks. I thought we saw that on that first possession there. This time they hand it off as Batch brings it to the 40.
Check out Bennett up here. He's geared up and ready to go. The chop.
Crabtree scampers out.
He ended up being the hit E. Crabtree drilled Brown pretty good.
First to 10 at the 42. Batch. Splits the 40, 30, and then motors and stretches it all the way down near the 20-yard line. What a run by Baron Batch. Average that they've been producing this season. First to 10 at the 21 now for Harrell and Texas Tech.
Wow.
All day again. And as a result, a wide-open receiver as Swindle comes across. Knocked out of bounds, depleted that one.
Yeah, he would have been so depressed, he would have fallen down, just like the market.
First and goal from the 3. Harrell spots a man, touchdown, just like that. Crabtree.
You know,
a machine.
Yeah, all the things he does so well.
Fowler for the point after with a 26-23. And it is good. Crabtree on his 50th reception of the season. 7-23. Gray inside the 5. The 10, the 15. Cuts it up just a couple of football. Loose football. And Texas Tech signals they've got it. Waiting for the official. Just going to say, yes, Tech back football. Just going to say, Dave, this is a huge possession for A&M. Well, there's your turnaround.
Yep, A&M, you know, they had answered the whole game, Bill.
Harrell beside him there, barking him out. First and 10 from the 11. Harrell, good protection. And another fumble, and this one is going to go the way of the Aggies. Still on the field with it is Bennett.
Uh-oh.
Bennett knocks one man down, still chugging along. Michael Bennett. What a turnaround. The senior from Owen Taylor High School. And Texas A&M gets the foot off and actually looked pretty decent as he took to the sideline. We'll try to get an update from Jim in a minute. Now, it's Johnson in trouble.
Ball's out.
And he coughed the football up, but they ruled it down. But he is sacked at the 15. Daniel Howard, junior out of which hand bites the dust. Second and 11. Harrell delivers it. Crabtree steps out of bounds. Did he get the first down? A couple of turnovers and then a punt. Now this drive's starting on their own 48. And they go across the middle. And complete to the 25-yard line. Detron Lewis back in with five now for Texas Tech. Harrell finds another man. It's Leong, and he is stopped near the 13-yard line. Lyle Leong, a sophomore from Abilene, Texas, and Jordan. Following that penalty. Harrell, seen this before? He finds a man here, but a big hit delivered on Shannon Woods.
Joe Kynes said,
Cody Fowler trying to tack on three more, and it is good. So A&M stops the touchdown attempt.
You know, they were going at it. It'll be interesting to see how it evolves the next time in the red zone.
Second and 15. Oh, across the middle, Tannehill trying to hang on, and he did. Short of the first down.
Little contested catch. Nice job on both ends.
There's 6 of 11 in third downs. Third and 3 here.
Oh.
Goodson, or the Fuller, couldn't catch it. And they'll have to kick it away. Got 8 for 71 and 2 touchdowns. Harrell zips it across the 42-yard line. The tackle is made by Trent Hunter. Had an interception earlier. 13 yards. Harrell to Morris. First down and more to the 43-yard line of Texas A&M. Aggie fans will sit.
Rallying to the football. You can't spare effort. I mean, any kid with any ability can hustle, and they're all hustling for him.
Second and 2 at the 35. Harrell, again, the loose receiver, and it's Britton.
Leach is doing. Joe Kynes says that it's difficult. If he says it is, it is.
Harrell. A second and 7. Lewis, the receiver, stopped at the 15. Third and 4 at the 15. Shannon Woods to the 10, to the 5. Woods still trying to go in, and he will be stopped near the 1-yard line as forward progress is stopped. Controlling it. Now the push in.
Looks like he's in.
Wait for the signal. Harrell, the keeper, touchdown. Graham Harrell with the TD, and Texas Tech sees Harrell get his 4th score of the season. And they've had all taken himself on the ground. And now for the point after is Fowler. It's
another block.
And it is caught by A&M and a chance to return it for a pair.
Yep.
Who knows where this might lead?
Yep.
And they will.
Yep.
All the way back. 90 plus yards and the 2-point conversion by R. Keith Brown.
Well, you know, it's earlier in the
today.
No Peter Pan's up here.
At the 45, Gerard Johnson, he completes it to McCoy in 15 now. Loss of 10 on that sack. Johnson in trouble again. Escapes. Now back on his own 40-yard line. He's got some blockers, though. Still looking for a receiver. Now he's going to have to keep it. No. He unloads. Fuller, incomplete flag throw.
They got Lyman downfield. Yeah. Big old number 74.
Harrell completes it to Print. Sits along the sideline. Still on his feet. Tightrope down that side.
He may have put up 15,000 yards.
Scary, yeah. He got there with Kingsbury as a sophomore. Here's Batch to the 40.
Set down and been a little bit more patient with.
Emmanuel McCoy, two great quarterbacks going head-to-head there. Batch breaks some tackles to the 35 and down to near the 32-yard line. And they're in battle
for anybody in the country.
Big play here. Harrell, 3rd and 7. Aggies desperately trying to get a stop. Harrell delivers here, and that'll move the chains. Swindle makes the reception, and Texas Tech, he's going to do it. He's going to do it out of the shotgun. As Harrell keeps the football himself and scampers in for the score. Graham Harrell gets his 2nd TD of the day.
Little zone read out of the shotgun by Graham Harrell. Who would have thunk it? Who would have thunk that Texas Tech, if Graham Harrell is going to run zone read?
That one wasn't pretty, but it went through.
Yeah.
He hit a three iron instead of a pitch.
Up after this. Who knows what will unfold in the rest of another crazy college football Saturday. Johnson completes this one at the 40 and at the 45. Smith was brought down, and that'll be the ballgame. Charbonnet with a tackle. Texas Tech 43, Texas A&M 25. The Aggies fall to 2-5, 0-3 in the league.